Welcome. Tonight is about deep relaxation for deep sleep. We'll start with the body scan, and then we'll focus on the ruler of sleep, which is the heart. And we're going to go on a little journey all the way into deep, deep relaxation for deep and restful sleep. So sit or lay back and enjoy. So we'll start at your hairline and your scalp, the very top of your head, and you can imagine a golden light, a warm golden light filling this area, relaxing all the muscles on top of your head. And breathe into your belly. Just allow all those muscles on the top of your head to lengthen and soften and relax. And then imagine this golden light traveling down to your ears and all the muscles around your ears. This warm golden light, allow it to relax all of those muscles and the muscles of your jaw, and the muscles of your forehead. See that golden light spreading across your forehead. In your eyebrows, you can just lift your eyebrows just a little and then let them relax as the light moves down to your eyes. All of those tiny muscles around your eyes all get filled with a golden, warm light. Muscles along your nose, the muscles of your cheeks, all begin to relax, all begin to soften and lengthen. And this golden light travels to your lips. Softens your lips and your tongue. And then it travels to the base of your skull, the top of your neck. And that warm light begins to relax all of those muscles, connecting your head and your neck together. And then it travels down your neck to the top of your shoulders and begins to soften and warm all of those muscles that cross over your shoulders and down between your scapula, your shoulder blades. The golden light travels down your arms, down to your elbows and your forearms, and into your hands, all the way through to your fingertips. Every finger is filled with warm golden light. And that light extends out through your fingertips. You can imagine this warm golden light going down from your upper back along your spine, just relaxing every vertebrae, all of those muscles that connect there. They're all filled with a warm golden light. All the way down to the top of your hips, and your lower back. You can breathe into your belly. Just feel all of these muscles in your lower back and along your hips. All of them relax. And then the warm golden light goes down to your thighs, to your hamstrings, past your knees, to your shins and your calf muscles. All of those muscles of your legs begin to relax as they're filled with warm golden light. Feel them lengthen, feel them soften, and just allow them to rest. Allow gravity to pull them down very gently and rest. And the warm golden light goes down through your ankles, into your feet, into your heels, the tops of your feet, the soles of your feet, all the way through each toe, extending out from each toe. Your whole body is filled with this warm golden light. Every part of your body feels so relaxed, so at peace. It's very, very gentle. All your muscles are soft. All your muscles are at rest. Just allow your whole body to glow. Your whole body is glowing with this warm golden light. From the top of your head to the tips of your toes. Nothing is left out. Nothing is left out. Feel the warmth. Feel the relaxation. Breathe into your belly. Feel every part of you enjoying this relaxation. Just let everything be gentle, everything be soft. Being in this state of relaxation can be very rejuvenating. We might realize that our body really enjoys being so relaxed. We're generating yin energy, which is wonderful for sleep. We need enough yin energy to sleep. With too little, sometimes it makes it difficult. So we allow it to build in our bodies. The yin energy builds when the relaxation grows. So we just enjoy that our body is in a very relaxed, very soft state. We can breathe into our belly. Just feel our whole body glowing with that warm golden light. We can enjoy it for as long as we want. There's no rules, there's no limit. It's a very healthy, very safe place to be. We just enjoy the relaxation. We just enjoy feeling so relaxed, so warm, so gentle. We breathe into our belly very gently. We let our exhales be just a little bit longer than our inhales. And we just let everything go. Just enjoy being warm and relaxed, our whole body glowing, our whole body filled with golden light. There's nothing that you need to do. There's nowhere you need to be. But right here, feeling deeply relaxed, deeply at peace, all is well, all is well, all is well. Just relax. Feel the flow of our breath down into our belly in and out. There's nowhere to be. There's nothing we need to do except be here right now, in this moment, in deep relaxation, deep calm, deep peace. Our whole body feeling soft. Our whole body just floating. Floating in this golden light. We can see the golden light all around us and through us. We're just floating in a little cloud of golden light. Just feeling so relaxed. So at peace. We're almost weightless. We just let ourselves float. We feel our breath. And we let ourselves float. Floating in the golden light. Nothing to do. Just relax. Just feel calm and safe. And we'll slowly begin to become aware of our heart space, that space in the center of our chest. We can feel an extra warmth right in the center of our chest. And we can imagine that golden light is just a little bit stronger, little bit brighter, right in the center of our chest. And as we breathe into our belly, and as we continue to focus on our heart space, we begin to notice that that warmth, that golden light, starting to grow, starting to grow larger, spreading out slowly across our chest. We start to feel our heart space expanding. That warmth feels so good. It feels so safe. So welcoming. It's very soft and gentle. And yet we can sense that there's a great power behind it. that just wants us to feel safe and whole and warm and connected. And that warmth continues to grow. That golden light continues to get brighter, right in the center of our chest, in our heart space. Continues to widen. Continues to grow. And it feels so peaceful. It feels so good. We are still floating in that cloud of golden light. And just enjoying the warmth and light in our heart space. We continue to feel our heart space opening. It's such a lovely, warm feeling. And we allow it to open. We allow this golden light to continue to grow. And as our heart space continues to glow, we begin to see in the very center of our chest, we begin to see a scene. It's like we're looking through a small eyepiece into another world. And as we look closer, and look through this eyepiece, we see that there's a beautiful scene. We can see a golden beach covered in golden sand. The sky is either at dawn or at dusk because it's filled with golden light. And the golden sunlight is reflecting off of the golden sand. And it's glittering. It's dazzling. It's very beautiful. And the sea is a deep green. And there's a light breeze. It's just cooling our skin from the warm sun that is still shining on us. The waves that are coming to shore are very gentle, very softly crashing on the shore. It's very peaceful, very beautiful. We we just take it all in, the golden sky, the golden sand, this beautiful ocean in front of us. We just enjoy this beautiful scene. We look down at our bodies and we realize that we are glowing the same golden light. Everything is glowing with so much light, so warm. The sand is so soft. Everything is glowing with that golden, relaxing light. It's almost hard to tell where we end and the sand and the sea and the sky begin. We feel so warm, so relaxed. We just allow ourselves to enjoy this moment. We just enjoy the warmth. We enjoy the sunlight. We enjoy the sand beneath our feet, which is so soft. To continue to build even more yin energy so that you drift off into a deep and restful sleep, I'll send through some more of this warm golden light, yin energy. Is sleep energy. And that's what this golden light is. It's sleep energy. And when I send through this energy, it's going to go from the top of your head all the way down through your body. And down through your feet, filling you with golden light, and pulling any leftover mental energy from your mind down through your body and out through your feet. So that you are completely filled with yin energy, with sleep energy. And now you can take a breath into your belly as warm, golden sleep energy comes through the top of your head. And as you breathe out, this warm, golden energy goes down through your body, down through your feet, taking with it any extra mental energy that you no longer need. Anything that no longer serves you. It all goes down and out through your feet and back to the earth, where it can be recycled and composted into fresh energy. You can take another breath into your belly as golden light pours down through the top of your head, through your body as you breathe out, all the way down through your feet and out, taking with it anything you no longer need, anything that no longer serves you. And your whole body is filled with warm golden light. And one more time, you can take a breath into your belly as warm golden light pours down through the top of your head, all the way down through your body as you breathe out, filling you with warm golden light and taking with it anything that no longer serves you, all the way down through your feet and out and down into the earth, where it will be composted into new, fresh energy. And your whole body is filled with warm, golden light. You feel so relaxed, so at peace. Everything in your body is soft. Even the air around your body is soft. Everything feels so soft and peaceful. Everything is glowing with warm golden light. You have everything you need. You feel whole and open and gentle. Just enjoy this lovely feeling. Just enjoy feeling so relaxed. Just enjoy being so filled with golden light. You are safe. You are whole. And you are drifting slowly into a deep and restful sleep. Just enjoy. Enjoy the warmth. Enjoy the peace. Enjoy all of that sleep energy filling your body. Filling your mind. Your mind and heart are so gentle and relaxed. They're ready to dream. They're ready to sleep. They're ready to rest. And you know that when you wake up, you will feel so rejuvenated, so refreshed. You are going to sleep so well tonight. And it's going to happen so naturally. You won't have to try at all. You'll just drift off. Drift off into a deep and restful sleep. You have everything you need. And just so you have the deepest sleep possible, we are going to replay this whole video, the body scan, the beach scene, and the transmission of sleep energy, so you can enjoy it all over again. Thank you so much for joining me, and sleep well, sleep well. So we'll start at your hairline and your scalp, at the very top of your head, and you can imagine a golden light, a warm golden light filling this area, relaxing all the muscles on top of your head. You can breathe into your belly. Just allow all those muscles on the top of your head to lengthen and soften and relax. And then imagine this golden light traveling down to your ears and all the muscles around your ears. This warm golden light, allow it to relax all of those muscles and the muscles of your jaw and the muscles of your forehead. See that golden light spreading across your forehead and your eyebrows. You can just lift your eyebrows just a little and then let them relax as the light moves down to your eyes. All of those tiny muscles around your eyes all get filled with a golden, warm light. The muscles along your nose, the muscles of your cheeks, all begin to relax, all begin to soften and lengthen. And this golden light travels to your lips, softens your lips and your tongue, and then it travels to the base of your skull, the top of your neck, and that warm light begins to relax all of those muscles, connecting your head and your neck together. And then it travels down your neck to the top of your shoulders and begins to soften and warm all of those muscles that cross over your shoulders and down between your scapula, your shoulder blades. The golden light travels down your arms, down to your elbows and your forearms, and into your hands, all the way through to your fingertips. Every finger is filled with warm golden light. And that light extends out through your fingertips. You can imagine this warm golden light going down from your upper back along your spine, just relaxing every vertebrae, all of those muscles that connect there. They're all filled with a warm golden light. All the way down to the top of your hips and your lower back. You can breathe into your belly. Just feel all of these muscles in your lower back and along your hips. All of them relax. the warm golden light goes down to your thighs, to your hamstrings, past your knees, to your shins and your calf muscles. All of those muscles of your legs begin to relax as they're filled with warm golden light. Feel them lengthen, feel them soften, and just allow them to rest. Allow gravity to pull them down very gently and rest. And the warm golden light goes down through your ankles, into your feet, into your heels, the tops of your feet, the soles of your feet, all the way through each toe, extending out from each toe. Your whole body is filled with this warm golden light. Every part of your body feels so relaxed, so at peace. It's very, very gentle. All your muscles are soft. All your muscles are at rest. Just allow your whole body to glow. Your whole body is glowing with this warm golden light. From the top of your head to the tips of your toes, nothing is left out. Nothing is left out. Feel the warmth. Feel the relaxation. Breathe into your belly. Feel every part of you enjoying this relaxation. Just let everything be gentle, everything be soft. Being in this state of relaxation can be very rejuvenating. We might realize that our body really enjoys being so relaxed. We're generating yin energy, which is wonderful for sleep. We need enough yin energy to sleep. With too little, sometimes it makes it difficult. So we allow it to build in our bodies. The yin energy builds when the relaxation grows. So we just enjoy that our body is a very relaxed, very soft state. We can breathe into our belly. Just feel our whole body glowing with that warm golden light. We can enjoy it for as long as we want. There's no rules, there's no limit. It's a very healthy, very safe place to be. We just enjoy the relaxation. We just enjoy feeling so relaxed, so warm, so gentle. We breathe into our belly very gently. We let our exhales be just a little bit longer than our inhales. And we just let everything go. Just enjoy being warm and relaxed, our whole body glowing, our whole body filled with golden light. There's nothing that you need to do. There's nowhere you need to be. But right here, feeling deeply relaxed, deeply at peace, all is well, all is well, all is well. Just relax. Feel the flow of our breath down into our belly, in and out. There's nowhere to be. There's nothing we need to do except be here. Right now, in this moment, in deep relaxation, deep calm, deep peace. Our whole body feeling soft. Our whole body just floating, floating in this golden light. We can see the golden light all around us and through us. We're just floating in a little cloud of golden light. Just feeling so relaxed, so at peace. We're almost weightless. we just let ourselves float. We feel our breath, and we let ourselves float. Floating in the golden light. Nothing to do. Just relax. Just feel calm and safe. And we'll slowly begin to become aware of our heart space, that space in the center of our chest. We can feel an extra warmth right in the center of our chest. And we can imagine that golden light is just a little bit stronger, a little bit brighter, right in the center of our chest. And as we breathe into our belly, and as we continue to focus on our heart space, we begin to notice that that warmth, that golden light, it's starting to grow. It's starting to grow larger, spreading out slowly across our chest. We start to feel our heart space expanding. That warmth feels so good. It feels so safe, so welcoming. It's very soft and gentle. And yet we can sense that there's a great power behind it that just wants us to feel safe and whole and warm and connected. And that warmth continues to grow. That golden light continues to get brighter, right in the center of our chest, in our heart space. It continues to widen. It continues to grow. And it feels so peaceful. Feels so good. We are still floating in that cloud of golden light. And just enjoying the warmth and light in our heart space. We continue to feel our heart space opening. such a lovely, warm feeling. And we allow it to open. We allow this golden light to continue to grow. And as our heart space continues to glow, we begin to see in the very center of our chest, we begin to see a scene. It's like we're looking through a small eyepiece into another world. And as we look closer and look through this eyepiece, we see that there's a beautiful scene. We can see a golden beach covered in golden sand. The sky is either at dawn or at dusk because it's filled with golden light. And the golden sunlight is reflecting off of the golden sand, and it's glittering, it's dazzling, it's very beautiful. And the sea is a deep green, and there's a light breeze. It's just cooling our skin from the warm sun that is still shining on us. The waves that are coming to shore are very gentle, very softly crashing on the shore. It's very peaceful, very beautiful. We just take it all in, the golden sky, the golden sand, and this beautiful ocean in front of us. We just enjoy this beautiful scene. We look down at our bodies and we realize that we are glowing the same golden light. Everything is glowing with so much light, so warm. The sand is so soft. Everything is glowing with that golden, relaxing light. It's almost hard to tell where we end and the sand and the sea and the sky begin. We feel so warm, so relaxed. we just allow ourselves to enjoy this moment. We just enjoy the warmth. We enjoy the sunlight. We enjoy the sand beneath our feet, which is so soft. To continue to build even more yin energy so that you drift off into a deep and restful sleep, I'll send through some more of this warm golden light, yin energy. Is sleep energy. And that's what this golden light is. It's sleep energy. And when I send through this energy, it's going to go from the top of your head all the way down through your body. And down through your feet, filling you with golden light, and pulling any leftover mental energy from your mind down through your body and out through your feet. So that you are completely filled with yin energy, with sleep energy. And now you can take a breath into your belly as warm, golden sleep energy comes through the top of your head. And as you breathe out, this warm golden energy goes down through your body, down through your feet, taking with it any extra mental energy that you no longer need, anything that no longer serves you. It all goes down and out through your feet and back to the earth, where it can be recycled and composted into fresh energy. You can take another breath into your belly as golden light pours down through the top of your head, through your body as you breathe out, all the way down through your feet and out, taking with it anything you no longer need, anything that no longer serves you, and your whole body is filled with warm golden light. And one more time, you can take a breath into your belly as warm golden light pours down through the top of your head, all the way down through your body as you breathe out, filling you with warm golden light and taking with it anything that no longer serves you. All the way down through your feet and out and down into the earth, where it will be composted into new, fresh energy. And your whole body is filled with warm, golden light. You feel so relaxed, so at peace. Everything in your body is soft. Even the air around your body is soft. Everything feels so soft and peaceful. Everything is glowing with warm golden light. You have everything you need. You feel whole and open and gentle. Just enjoy this lovely feeling. Just enjoy feeling so relaxed. Just enjoy being so filled with golden light. You are safe. You are whole, and you are drifting slowly into a deep and restful sleep. Just enjoy the warmth, enjoy the peace. Enjoy all of that sleep energy filling your body. Filling your mind. Your mind and heart are so gentle and relaxed. They're ready to dream. They're ready to sleep. They're ready to rest. And you know that when you wake up, you will feel so rejuvenated, so refreshed. You are going to sleep so well tonight. And it's going to happen so naturally. You won't have to try at all. You'll just drift off. Drift off into a deep and restful sleep. You have everything you need. Thank you so much for joining me, and sleep well. Sleep well.